So I put some random songs from anywhere. Anywhere is a band. I'm not familiar with all the songs of the second album, and I put some random ones of that album. And I had no idea the second one would go that experimental. So yeah, it is what it is. It was still an experience. The first song is Sunset Ruins. The second one is No French Quarter. You welcome back. I didn't leave. So I have a sandwich. And yeah. Welcome back yourself. Chad, you're aggressive today. What's going on? What happened? Who damaged you today? You are aggressive. Are we playing this game now? Alright. Okay, so I should have a save state here. There it is. I don't know exactly where it is, but it shouldn't be too bad. So remember, last stream, something exploded close to my house. And that, well, that fucked everything. The stream had to be cut short. Just be like, I still hold a grudge about the pizza. Yeah. Alright, hang on. I need to put Anima into work. How much? Okay, yeah, everything's fine here. No, I don't want to chat with you. I want to fight monsters. So what was wrong with your PS2 anyways? That's a good question. I had to open it. So basically what happened, the light came back like 4 hours after the blackout. And before I went to bed, I tested my PS2 because I was like, it got cut, you know, suddenly. What if something happened to it? I just had a feeling. And actually, like, it had power, it had the green light, but there was no audio and no video. And like, even the CD was spinning. And I was like, I changed every fucking, like, cable, everything, nothing changed. So I ended up opening it. So here. There it is. And I clean it good. You can see there's a guy there on the on my TV because I was watching Smash while I was cleaning it. That was a Bowser documentary, The Bowser Revolution. Pretty good documentary on Minute. So I open it, I clean it a bunch. It was a tiny bit dusty, not that much. Then I tried it again, and it worked. So, no idea. Maybe just needed one day to recover. Or maybe it needed a little shower. No, it worked. It's all good. Also, check this out. Wait, that only happens once? OBS, what do you do this? Do that again. This is what exploded. Mental. So there's a car. That is the highway. This is very close to my house. Actually, like, surprisingly close to my house. And so there's a car. This car right here. And then something happens and the lights explode. Or a transformer or something. Bam. But it's a small car. It's a very small car, which makes me think that it was maybe cables. Like maybe some of the cables were too low. Doxing myself, yeah. Good luck finding this. But yeah, this is weird. Your ex lives there? Yep. Yes, indeed. Alright, let's play. I'm playing this game, I'm eating, and I'm playing the game again. On another screen. Where we at? I don't know where we at. Okay, looking at the MP. I actually don't know. I forgot how to play this version. Just do that. Got 3 something. I think it was a rare stew.
Let's end this.
End me, Lulu. And my cruising. You're not gonna do that. Good thing they didn't kill me. Five. No, I killed him. Fuck. Oops. So I'm here. Okay. Two mega elixir, okay. I think it's this way. Ambush with conductor? Excuse me? Is that a joke? That's a bad joke. Probably ice. Yeah, you have the fucking conductor. So you can still get ambush with initiative? Come on, dude. Why do we even care? Sandwich. It's so good. It's too good, Chad. I love it. Wait. I don't actually know if this is where I have to go. I'm, like, actually lost. Shit. Come here. Do you get the trophies? You don't. You do. Insane. He's not there yet. My god. What the heck? So many of these fights. You can, you have no MP. You literally cannot do it. Honestly, I might need this. Nah, fuck it. Love to see it. Okay, so it looks like I was here. There's nothing down here. Is there really nothing down here? But I think that doesn't make sense, actually. Far gem, nice.
Let's end this.
Lulu, I'm telling you, you can't. You don't have MP. Sorry. Means let's end this suffering. Yeah. Oh, that's not a whole lot of damage. Let me die. So dead. Well, I guess it's gonna, that thing is gonna keep hitting me and killing me. Oh, we might be here for a while. Okay, good, good, good. I thought we were stuck. Oh, you don't counter that? Okay. Yeah, literally nothing there. Alright, game. I love putting the plants to sleep. Let's save that for a dispel. Alright, kind of useless. So she can actually go down here and get some MP. Oh, that's an MP40. Holy shit. Really good. I'm really close to this next thing. It's probably regen. Yeah. Which is not that great because it's at least on the on vanilla is very expensive. It would be amazing if the rebalance here, but probably not because everything got nerfed. Okay, we got the sphere. Nice. Oh yeah, you defend. So dummy, I actually cannot hit anything. Do an overdrive. You know what? This an impulse might kill the dog. Back round. Yeah. Here. Come here. Nice. Okay, I actually don't know if I have break. I don't know if Aeons are immune to break. Job. Yes! Let's go. You actually cannot play Blitzball here, Chad. Why though? Okay, how much money I have? It's a decent amount. Yeah, so what I wanna do is I kinda wanna go back. I want to see if I can buy something before the next fight. Yeah, let's do that. Lulu might be max MP. Yeah, chat, max MP here is fucking 200. It's so stupid. Like, it could have been 500. Maybe 300. But 200? It's nothing, dude. It's literally nothing. No, you're very late. Oh, like, whatever. How about some Albed potions? No. Did you know how to turn? More agility. She's so fast, what the fuck?
Father, give me strength.
Oh, it's not Moons, Chet. You saw that? Almost. That is so interesting.
You don't want to move.
No. To get as many turns as possible. Before I do the big bird. because Juna means moon. Wait, does it actually? Just don't kill me. I don't actually know if that kills, and this overdrive is kind of good to have. A lot of damage. Yeah, it would kill. That's fine. Daredevil. That means Waka can get on turn. And we can also try to steal something.
It's over.
I hated dialects when I was in Japan. Made it harder. Yeah, because isn't Moon like Suki or something like that? Or Tsuke? Or I'll go with Tsu. It's usually Suki. Oh, there you go. There you go. I mean, Okinawa dialect is Yuna. Oh, interesting. Yeah, because I remember the Tsuki no Yomi from Naruto. I only knew Tsuki. Not even sure if it's correct. The Okinawa thing is just a quick Google. I see. We don't want Kimari to be destroyed. probably gonna die.
So, how shall we do this?
Yeah, I think when they're like low health, they become armored. Jeez, interesting. Always welcome. Get zombie fight. No. get zombified. Tears means sun? Nice. Everything makes sense. Well, oh, that's also why Juna gets the Moon Crest and the Moon Sigil. And then Tidus gets the Sun one. Oh my god. This fucking guy. Alright. Probably gonna die here.
That's how it's done.
I'm going to bed. Good luck to you too. Thank you for watching. Watch out. Haste Tart? Excuse me? Chat, that's why I want to, what I want to buy. Are you just gonna give me that game? No shit. Please, please have a slot. What the fuck? That is exactly the one I'm trying to buy. That is so mental. Insano. Absolutely insano. The exact item. Now, technically, it would have been better to get another equipment with Sauce Haze. You know, because then we can buy two, but. Corsair. Could be out of med. Could be Sauce Shell. Or it could be a proof. Or an eater even. Yeah, we'll save this slot. Okay. Do I still need to go for the guy then? I guess we can buy something else. Maybe we can buy the Gactuar. Not sure if I even need it. Gactuar is kind of hard to use. Yeah, even with initiative, I love that. It's probably just more rare, but it can still happen, I guess. doing a bunch of damage. Thank you, Mari. Oh, she's poisoned now. I mean, sure. Okay, now she's fast. We need to keep her like this. Alright, let's find out if Regen is still useless. So many turns. Holy shit. That's probably enough. Doesn't die. I don't know if the robot's gonna get a turn. It will definitely get a turn. Oh well. Robot's dead. Makes me dead. Pretty hard to get overdrives with the ants. wasn't sure if it killed. Oh, not enough. Wow. Wow. Okay, so hang on a minute. You actually have 200, huh? Huh. That is very funny because she actually doesn't need more. Like, it's good if I get break MP limit. Which is like, I think Onion Knight has that in this version. That is so silly. That 200 is the maximum. Look, still 200. So stupid. It's just so low. That expensive?